In this video, we're going to see how to fit an architrave to an uneven surface. The reason for doing this would be to avoid seeing gaps like this one. Firstly, position your moulding using a spirit level to make sure it's plumb or upright. You can see the timber to the left of our new moulding is out of plumb, and at the moment there's a tapered gap. This is the tool that we need to mark out our timber. It's a pair of compasses. Notice the temporary pin which holds the timber in place while we mark our parallel line. What we're doing here is transferring the odd shape on the left to the new timber on the right. If you can't lay your hands on a pair of compasses, a block of timber will do just as well. If you cut the timber at this angle, it'll give you a better fit when you finally fix the timber in place. If your pencil line follows a gentle curve, you can use a handsaw like this to remove the waste side. Finally, use a hammer and a block of wood to get an extra tight fit. The last part of this exercise involves fitting a piece of architrave which is mitered on the left-hand side. You might need to remove the tip of the mitre to get a good fit.